guys. Today is the day two of Anime Expo 2018. We are getting ready to head out for our fifth group right here. This is our hotel in the daytime. If you guys want to check that out, we have the penthouse, so really dope. Here we go. Let's go.
Yeah.
Trash bag. Right there.
Oh.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's my boy Mark right here. He's coming through.
What's up, man?
Coming through.
If you need anything, just let me know.
Do I go inside for a little bit?
Where? Like inside, inside?
Yeah.
Okay. Like over there.
No, like inside, inside.
Okay. Do you just want the message when the whole people come?
No.
Okay. Got it. My ruler.
My man chest.
All right, so I got the rest, almost my crew here. I got my rider. Just drinking water. This thing in the focus. Hurry up, focus. We got this D-bag right here. Fucking ascension form.
Hello.
Did you know that I kinda like fucked you up?
Yeah, that's only because you have Frankenstein
help you. Yeah, you know, I could use all the help I get, you know, I'm a really skinny boy. I'm a wholesome boy, okay?
Yeah. Work of the month is wholesome because
I've been hearing that a lot lately. But guys, it is super hot here, like literally, but we're under this garage and it's really nice and cool. Stay hydrated, shit. Alright, today also I am gonna do my giveaway for Prince, so I'll plug and get some people onto the vlog if they do show up and decide wants any of my prints. It's really simple. All you gotta do is, you know, follow, share the photos, and then also at, if you guys are at AX, I did a little, kind of a competition thing where you have to beat me in paper, rock, scissors, and then like do 10 to 20 push-ups and you receive your prints. Excuse me, it's me, bitch. Guess who I have right here? Wow, dude. Amazing. Amazing. Look at this dude. Look at this badass. Dope. So sick, dude.
Oh, dude.
Alright, we're gonna pretty much wrap up the whole group shoot right here. It's getting really hot. People's gonna go change out.
I'm playing the whole today in the hall, check it out. I haven't gone inside yet, but yeah, I'll see you guys in
there. There's my ruler. My love.
You wanna come see the most beautiful bride? You wanna see my bride?
Hello, nice to meet you.
This is not the first impression you should make to people.
That is not really a good. Oh my goodness. Nice to meet you, Fong.
Taco,
nice to meet you, Taco.
Get your tongue back out there.
Back up a little bit.
I'm shameless when it comes to narrow.
It's done. Wrap it up. I'm gonna go inside and check out the place. Okay.
Okay.
So right, I finally made it out of inside of the exhibit hall there. It's fucking hot. I'm gonna go home already. So I'm going over here to pretty much watch my friend perform.
Oops, sorry.
Excuse me.
too. Look at this whole clusterfuck of people trying to work the elevator and just switch up dance.
Alright, I'm pretty much done with the con at the moment. It's freaking hot. I want to get out of cosplay, this cosplay, and then change it into something more sexier, if you guys know what I mean. But I'll see you guys back at the Airbnb. Yeah, it's way too hot. I gotta change that. I gotta relax. And I'll come back to Senpai Squad. I'll see you guys later.
Okay, I was saying earlier, it was way too hot today to like walk around. I literally, after the shoot, I tried to go to the exhibit hall, but I'm like, nope. I'm just gonna turn around and call an Uber. And then I'll head back to the hotel because we're supposed to go back and then change into our other uniform that I'll show you a little later. But yeah, fire.
Alrighty guys, time for the special. I'll see you guys at Senpai Squad, alright?
Ooh! Hold on, I gotta check this out. See it, it's like mirrored, damn it.